I'm sure you've been getting a lot of phone calls and reception to the 30 for 30 that aired last night. It was pretty awesome. It was pretty incredible.
Dude, it was a great documentary. It told the story. It followed Kobayashi, his rise, and our rivalry, and then his departure from the Major League.
Mm-hmm. Let me ask, I don't know if you're familiar with Peter King. He's a sports writer for NBC. He actually ripped the documentary last night on ESPN, specifically saying that ESPN's done some really great documentaries and journalism. It's a shame that at least a fifth of children in America go to bed hungry nightly. While ESPN's highlighting gluttony, treating someone who overeats excessively as a competitive athlete, it's truly disgusting. So my first question is, what are your thoughts? And secondly, do you consider yourself an athlete?
Oh, I'm an athlete, but I think Peter King, he's just, he's kind of narrow-minded. He's picking the low-hanging fruit. It's easy to criticize something, and I think he could easily criticize NASCAR or for greenhouse gas emissions. And it's just kind of absurd that the amount of food we're eating is very, very small. Mm-hmm. And most of the contests we donate are involved with donations to food banks. And he's just kind of narrow-minded.
People always throw your name out there with Kobayashi. Of course, obviously, you guys are linked. You guys are going to be linked forever.
Oh yeah.
He doesn't like you. He says you don't like him. What's it going to take to get you guys to face off in a competition and eat against each other again?
I will eat against him anywhere. And I actually love competing against him because he hates to lose so much. And I love to win. I hate to lose too. And there's nothing better than to compete against somebody who is giving it their all. So I don't hate anybody. And I feel bad that he feels like I hate him. I'm sure eventually we're going to work things out. He might not eat with Major League Eating, but Major League Eating will let me eat against him, and it'll work out.
Would you like to take the opportunity right now to invite Kobayashi to dinner or lunch maybe and sit down and hash some things out?
I think I'm leaving town on the 7th, and maybe on the 6th we could get lunch at Katz's Deli. Okay. I would love it. We could have meet in neutral ground.
You guys are probably not competing with each other without even realizing you're competing against each other.
I think have a pastrami sandwich sounds delicious.